former Fighting Illini basketball star Terrence Shannon Jr. has been found not guilty of sexual assault. He was accused of attacking a woman in Lawrence, Kansas in September. Today's verdict comes 2 months after the University of Illinois dropped its student misconduct investigation into Shannon because of insufficient evidence.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.